Bienvenidos, welcome everybody. Can you hear me?
Okay.
No!
Thank you for being here. There's nothing that I can say that all of these years with all of you guys, I'll tell you in Veracruz language in a minute. For being here with us, with all these friends and all this music, it's a privilege to me, and I just thank you very much. My friend Daniel and Bernard are going to have a little intro, and then we're going to jam. Thanks for being here.
Excuse me, but I get really nervous being in front of people. Okay, this is what it says. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming tonight to celebrate the songs of Julio de la Huerta.
Damas y caballeros, muchas gracias por acompañarnos esta noche para celebrar las canciones de Julio de la Huerta.
Recently, we had a young lady added to our group who has really given so much enthusiasm to us, and I just want to say to Cassandra, thank you so much. Cassandra, ladies and gentlemen, is the one who promoted this, who thought of it, who did everything necessary to make this happen. Why? Because she fell in love with the beautiful music and heart of Julio de la Huerta, like all of us. So let's give it up for Cassandra. She's back there. Not only did she do all of that, but the chick can sing too. All right, back to the script. My wife just kicked me. Every once in a while, on this journey we call life, we are fortunate to find a unique jewel in our midst. These rare jewels can most assuredly entertain us, inspire us, and the most important, to help us to believe in ourselves in ways we alone could only imagine.
De vez en cuando, cuando estoy en esta jornada que llamamos vida, tenemos la fortuna de encontrarnos con alguna joya única entre nosotros. Estas joyas únicas pueden seguramente entretenernos, inspirarnos y hasta ayudarnos a creer en nosotros mismos de manera inimaginable.
For me and all of my friends performing tonight, Julio de la Huerta is one of these very rare jewels.
Para mí, para Daniel y todos nuestros amigos que interpretarán esta noche, Julio de la Huerta es una de estas joyas.
So I know you think tonight is about coming to experience the songs of Julio de la Huerta, but clearly, that is not what tonight is all about, my friends. Tonight, we have a chance to look into the heart and the soul and the love of one incredibly talented human being, not just as a composer, songwriter, musician, but a person who has taught us so many things. Yeah, there he goes again, I know. And I just went off script, so I'm going to put this down. So I just want to say personally, in my life, traveling around the world, I've met a lot of awesome people, but clearly, the most influential person in my life is this guy right there. So I just want to tell him I love him.
Holy moly. He went on the screen. Well, then I'm going to say just what I want as well. And yes, Julio de la Huerta has inspired us all with his music, with his talent, his...
Ah,
perdón. Julio de la Huerta. fuerte nos ha inspirado.
You are Mexican, you can speak Spanish.
Julio de la Huerta nos ha inspirado y nos ha enseñado muchísimas cosas en esta vida, en estos momentos que hemos compartido juntos. Y bueno, como dijo Daniel, para él ha sido un gran maestro, no nada más compartiendo su música, pero pues, su sabiduría. Espero que disfruten de esta noche.
Okay, so we're not, for those of you who don't know, this is my lovely bride, Pilar. Mi inspiración, mi vida. So without any further ado, ladies and gentlemen, not here are the songs of Julio de la Huerta. Here is the heart and soul of my mentor and a great friend, Julio de la Huerta.
And of course, so many friends, so many blessings. This is Bernardo Bermúdez.
Here we are.
It's a nice tune. I like that one. The only way out. That's right. Well, this next tune is called La Gitana. It's personally one of my favorites. So, hit it, boys. Que se fue para siempre. everybody. Here we go.
Silvia González. Hold on a second, because I'm going to have a special guest coming and stop that program for about 2 seconds. Where's the bottle of tequila on that? My friend Chantal has been singing my songs for 15 years or longer. You know her, because she goes to the West Cape where everyone knows La Vie en Rose. Well, this is not La Vie en Rose, but this is a song that I wrote, and we're going to receive it with a nice round of applause, Chantal Rochon.
Wow, the first time I met Julio, it's very interesting. I was coming from Los Angeles, and over there I had to have all my music put together and keys and all that. And so I came to the West End for the first time, and I brought a big book, you know, with it me. And I said, well, you know, there it is. So he took the book, and Julio was, I don't need a book. Just, I was, wow, this is the genius. I mean, no, because he's a genius. So easy, it was fabulous. So these two fabulous songs that I love, one is called Simplemente, which means simply, simply in French.
Simplemente es así.
This is another beautiful song of Julio, and it's a rumbita, a rumba, and it's called Porque Porque, Why, Why, Why.
Hiroko Shakinaga. So last night she just learned these two tunes. In Spanish. I'll write one in Japanese, thank you.
Thank you, Julio, for having me here. I'm so honored to be here to sing for you. You're a great composer and you compose a beautiful song.
Beautiful friends, and a beautiful wife, and beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. What can you propose? You know, beautiful. So I thank you very much. Thank you very much. And this is how you know.
Show you a Japanese.
How do you say yes?
Amor, gracias.
And what was I thinking when I brought this demo?
Maybe you can run. What else are we doing? We're done? It's a happy hour here.
And you gave me this song 2 weeks ago.
I haven't learned it myself.
We went to Calafia, which is southern Rosarito. It's a bit of a mission, beautiful, romantic. And Debbie and I went after a Monday night at the Westgate. Monday night at the Westgate. And then we love it over there, so we decided to get married there, like 11 years ago. And, yes, thank you. And, it seemed like 2 days ago. And, of course, all of my friends were there. And all the musicians, I didn't make it. Yeah. So, Daniel Hendrix, and you know the name, and he married us. He's not even a priest. But, Tequila can do a lot of things to you. I'm marrying you for the power and rest of me of Don Julio. That's it. So that's 11 years ago. But anyways, I decided to write a little waltz or something romantic in Daniel and Bob Sandstrom, which is not with us anymore, my brother Pepe, which is not with us anymore, and Ramon, which has got a job tonight, and my soul deal, which couldn't be here. That I'm missing. And this is the song that I brought for that night. It's called, in Spanish, When I Think of You, in English, God knows. When I think of you. Let me think that part. When I think of you. You like it?
Yeah.
Listen with a really good voice.
Oh.
few words on it.
Came from the Lord of Lenus, was really close, down south, like southern San Isidro. But also, I learned for the years that besides Lenus, he really loves tangos. So I brought a little tango. What the hell? Sometimes I compose, and sometimes I decompose.
Tango,
this is called Tango Pasión. It's a little X-rated, I'll translate it to you later.
I don't know why I was the one chosen to do that. Being so
innocent.
How does it sound to you? Aruki or no? Okay? If it sounds out of key, have another shot.
What are you talking about? Julio, come
now. Okay. Well, I just want to say really quick that it's a pleasure and an honor to sing and know the songs of Julio and a great friend of mine, Julio de la Huerta, and Carlos. y todo lo que siento es todo para ti.
bésame cariño aquí en la boca.
Guitarra, guitarra, ¿no?
I know what Roman would say. Come on, drink and be somebody. That's how it is. It's coming out pretty soon. Everybody okay? Everybody can give a thumbs up.
So we do have right now another player, Nomenidas. Just gonna share this with you. I know Julio for 20 years. I used to go to this restaurant when I was 24 to have pozole when I was pregnant with my first child. And I have never had sent until then any bolero songs. So I learned with Julio, Juan, and Eli, and Pepe,
yes.
And I learned how to sing those boleros because.
Siento para que
friend Eunice is here. Vamos a dar un aplauso.
Yeah.
sky and you can say that's me.
So many times I can't remember. Good morning, everybody.
Talk about music and friendship and music and bohemia.
Here's a little toast for you all, ladies and gentlemen. The toast is, may all our children have wealthy parents. It's good to see you again, by the way. It's been about 3 minutes. Here's a song that Julio had a good fortune of writing, because I got to sing it on his first album there. And this is called Romance de Mi. It's a very, I had to relearn this song, you know, and I have a very photographic memory. And with that said, this is Romance de Mi. Thank you.
Ahora una canción que también escribió Julio, que me la robé yo. Now this song that Julio wrote that I have, I took work to the ceiling every once in a while. It's a song called Luna Llena. It's a very, very beautiful song. Hope you like it. You better like it.
Okay, I like it.
I love it.
City. That's not it. That was the last one. En noche de luna me pongo a soñar que inmensa fortuna es imaginar.
And all the whole level. It became an area.
Area? Aria, that's pretty good. I like the way you say that. How do you like it, Aria or Aria? Aria's all right. It's called Ojos Verdes, 3 9.
They said he has different names because I put different names to my song. my songs to get the singers totally confused.
You got that?
So this is the Medina. Carlos is going to play it for you, like the Serenata, in Mexico, I think it's Serenata. And then Cassandra, yes.
I don't
remember.
Thank you.
this? Are you drinking enough?
Only water.
Holy water. Holy water. Holy water. How do you like that?
I just want to I just want to say thank you very much and everything. But before anything, I have this opportunity. Of course, all my friends I love, whatever. I could be here 2 hours. Oh my God. But Cassandra told me, we're going to make a concert for you with Daniel and Salvador and everybody. And I said, oh my God, a lot of work. I'm from Veracruz. We don't work there. But I didn't do it, Cassandra, and
she did.
Besides being our friend, everybody knows. And she's just so charming and so beautiful and talented and blah, blah, blah. It's too much. And a big bottle of tequila for those ladies. Thank you, Cassandra, from my heart. Thank you. And I know you.
You have ID?
No, she organized all of this. Incredible. So, all I ask of her is to sing some of songs. Are you agree with that?
Let's go party after this. Gary.
Cuánto te quiero amar. One more, okay? That's fine. Two more. Celos, jealousy. Salud, everybody. Well, this is gonna be our rehearsal. A good rehearsal.
It's called jealousy.
Jealousy.
Celos. Poison. Dark. So you gotta get in there, okay?
Viene un tango, tango.
Thank you.
estar en tus brazos, aspirar el cielo que desprende tu cuerpo y perturba mi ser.
Here we go. alma y alma. La cadencia sin igual, sensual, genial, ese tango singular que sin cesar nos abrazó al pasar. Esta sensación en mi propio corazón la tengo aquí, imposible de evitar. Yo te tengo que decir que quiero amarte y no matarte. En mi pecho te late impaciente deseando tu amor. Seré tu amarte.
Yeah.
es lo que yo llamo irresistible. Tú tienes una presencia inconfundible. Cuando me hablas, tus palabras me envuelven. Cuando me tocas, tus caricias me encienden. Tú eres una experiencia inolvidable. Tienes en ti la misma esencia de lo adorable. Dulce amor,
que mis labios mueven de
tu miel, che la brisa fresca su ternura, che tu manos me posen en mi piel.
Gracias,
Lorena.
Ay, la madre. Oh.